In flames right in the middle of a neighborhood, forcing residents to run out of their homes in the middle of the night. It happened on Wilshire Ave in northeast Albuquerque, and it was caught on camera. Action 7 News reporter Gina Reese spoke to residents who feared the worst.
Come on! Get away from the house! Come on!
A mobile home up in flames while some neighbors sleep.
My room lit up. I could smell the smoke. It was full of fire.
With the flames towering, neighbors spring into action.
We heard banging on the door.
The man that was pounding on my door was like, the house next door is on fire. You need to get out.
I just, you know, ran out of the house. A neighbor got me some pants. I was in my pajamas.
So I got my kids and came to my neighbors, and thank God we're okay.
As the fire burned, one resident captured it all on his cell phone camera.
Just for the moment, woke up early. Saw a huge, amazing fire. I was in awe. We were all scared of getting families out of the house, just trying to get them to safety as quickly as possible.
The owner wasn't there and came home to this.
Fire investigators say that the fire started in this shed. The flames were so high, they went up this tree. That used to be a pine tree. You can see overall just how much destruction this fire caused.
We are very, very, very grateful. I mean, nothing can prepare you for a fire.
And no one can prepare you for the destruction after a fire. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
The homeowners say they do have insurance. Right now, investigators are still trying to determine what caused that fire.